Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy Mystical, bringing you some more GTA 5 gameplay. If you like the mission, or if you like the gameplay in general, make sure to subscribe. Leave a comment if you want to see more. Also, leave a like if you want to see more. And we'll see you in the next video. Again, leave a like if you want to see more. And we'll see you in the next video. The explosions in this game are pretty good. That looks pretty badass. What the fuck is a shutter switch? You're dead. So guys, if my audio with my mic, oh shit, is a lot better than in my last videos, it's because I'm using the Blue Yeti now. So if it's better too, make sure to leave a like for that. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, you want me to get out of here? Alright. Later. No. Really? Damn it, I died. Can I get in there? Oh. Dude, they're like only 5 feet away from me. Why do I have to return to them? Like, look at them right there.
Don't be as dumb as you look. Let's move. Come on. Can't be many more cops in this town. This is fucked, man. The thing is blown.
You look like you slipped. Can those guys like walk any slower? They just push him out like he's nothing. Whoa. And this is where, supposedly, Michael dies. Well, badly dies. Like, he doesn't survive, he gets shot in the heart. You see that I was shot in the heart? Shiver was shot, like, straight in the heart. Where all these fucking cops come from? What the fuck? Motherfuckers! Fucking die, all of you! Okay, so apparently cars can spontaneously combust. And you can randomly get Uzis. Alright guys, that's been the gameplay. I know the mission ends here. So if you like the gameplay, leave a like or leave a comment. And also make sure to subscribe. Subscribe and we'll see you in the next video. And this has been Mystical. And I'm out.